Bruchim Habaim B'Shem Adonai. Welcome. As we do at transitional moments in Jewish life, we welcome all who are gathered this afternoon in the name of the Holy One of Blessing. On this day of our graduation, of our ordination as rabbis, it is also Rosh Chodesh, the beginning of the new month of Tammuz, and we are filled with gratitude. One of the central pieces of the Rosh Chodesh liturgy is the set of psalms called Hallel, which means praise. As we reflected as a class upon this moment when we begin our lives as rabbis, the words of the 118th psalm offered an expression of our feelings. The psalmist exclaims, "Pitchu li sha'arei tzedek, avovam odeya." Open for me the gates of justice. I will enter them, praising Yah. We too have experienced the opening of many gates along the path to this moment. Each of you have walked with us and supported us. And now we stand before these gates and we invite all who are gathered here to walk through them with us, together into blessing.
You have opened for us the gates of sacred play. May all who seek joyful purpose enter.
You have opened for us the gates of holy dialogue. May everyone be blessed with wisdom.
You have opened for us the gates of authenticity. May all who seek to innovate our tradition enter.
You have opened for us the gates of leadership. May everyone be blessed with community.
You have opened for us the gates of mindfulness. May all who seek interconnectedness enter.
You have opened for us the gates of knowledge of the heart. May everyone be blessed with an open heart.
You have opened for us the gates of accompaniment. May all who seek grace enter.
You have opened for us the gates of compassion. May everyone be blessed with kindness.
If you are comfortable and able, please rise as we open the ark.